When officers arrived on scene, there were 9 victims with gunshot wounds. We are asking people to avoid the area right now as the investigation continues. They're believed to be a black male with dreads, a black short-sleeved shirt, and camo shorts.